Tesla and its CEO Elon Musk broke US labor laws when they unfairly prevented workers from unionizing. A California judge ruled on Friday. The two were ordered by Judge Amita Barman Tracy to take corrective measures including reinstating and giving back pay to a fired pro-union employee. Musk was further ordered to hold a public meeting informing employees about the violation. Subscribe to the channel for more news.